Hey, this is Isha Whipple, Lady Whip. I just wanted to do a quick video with you guys just to kind of share with you what I'm doing. If any of you were interested in joining me, you're more than welcome to. My family and I moved to Arizona mid-June of this year during the heat wave. And we've been here going on 3 months. A lot of times when you move and when you're going to a new place, especially when God has put that word in your spirit, you kind of go there and expecting for things to just kind of open up for you, for doors to open for you, and for everything to go perfectly. And so when we got here and things went the way they did, it didn't go at all the way I thought it would go. And it really put me in a place of just feeling angry and bitter. It put me in a place of questioning God. And I just began to just sink into this depression, into giving into the spirit of offense and anger. And about a day or two ago, my husband and I were speaking to a good friend of ours, Prophetess Shalonda. And one of the things she said to me, which was confirmation, of course, to what God had been showing me, was, you know what? You really need to change your perspective. You need to change your response. You need to change your perspective on how things are going in your life, because God cannot use you and He cannot work through you to change that area, to bring Him or the Word to that area when you're coming from a bitter heart, because you can't even counsel anyone like that. And so it really impressed upon my spirit to just spend some time with God that night. And when I woke up this morning, He woke me up and spoke very clearly to my spirit. He said, I challenge you. I challenge you to trust me. I challenge you to have faith in me, to believe me. I challenge you to stop doubting me. And so for the next 30 days, I've taken on that challenge. For the next 30 days, I'm not going to complain. For the next 30 days, I'm not going to see things for the way they are, but I'm going to speak things and speak those promises that God has already spoken over us. Speak them into existence. For the next 30 days, I'm going to seek God like never before, because when you keep your eyes focused on God, He keeps you in perfect peace. He gives you that peace that passes all understanding. He gives you that over-exceeding joy that even you start looking at yourself like, I don't even know why I'm smiling. But I know. I don't know how it's going to happen. I don't see where it's going to come from, but I know God's going to make a way. And I promise you, if you join me on this challenge, you will not only see your heart and your mind change, you will see your responses change. You will see that you will speak more life than anything else, because death and life are in the power of the tongue. So you will see that you will speak nothing but life in your situation, and it'll change not only your mindset and your perspective, but it'll change the way things happen in your life. And God will open doors that no man can shut, and He will close doors no man can open. Now, will it be easy? No. It's almost a common known fact that when you try to do something right for the Lord, everything goes wrong. But I promise, if you press with me in these next 30 days, you will see God work something in your life that you never thought He would. And He will do exceedingly abundantly above all anyone could ever ask or think. So join me these next 30 days. I will be posting every day. I'll be posting my progress. I will be posting testimonies. I will be posting real life. God bless.